Actor Shahid Kapoor says getting into the Kabir Singh avatar for the film with the same name was a challenging task. The actor will be seen in three avatars in the film, a college-going boy, one with short hair and a bearded look and ruffled hairdo. The actor admits that this has been one of his most challenging roles, and that's why it's been so exciting to play Kabir Singh. The transformation had to be physical, mental and emotional, Shahid said in a statement. On the other hand, director Sandeep Vanga feels Shahid has taken it to a different level. He's not just managed to look strikingly different in all the three stages, but even transformed his body, he added. Kabir Singh is a remake of the popular Telugu hit film Arjun Reddy, which also stars Kiara Advani in a key role. It is set to release on 21st June. INS Report.